Hi everyone, today I am going to be educating my client about the assistive device that I created for them. My client has limited mobility in their left hand, which is their dominant hand, and one of their favorite activities to do in their free time is to paint. So the device that I created out of thermoplastic will allow them to paint again without that mobility in their hand. So this is the device. I will show you first, and then I will bring my client in. This is the device, and it is attached in place with an O-ring, which is just a small plastic rubber band. And my client will then insert the paintbrush into holes provided in the thermoplastic, and they will be able to paint by themselves without grasping onto the paintbrush like you normally would. Hi, Stephen. How are you doing today?
Good. Thank you.
That's good. Well, I'm glad to see you again. I know in our last few sessions that we had talked a little bit about your love for painting. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And so that's been a little bit limited or put on hold because of your limited mobility in your left hand, which is your dominant hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So last session we talked about using an assistive device to help you out. And you provided me with these different paintbrushes that you normally use when you paint, right?
Yep.
All right. So what I did, we started working on it last session, but we made this assistive device and I fitted it for your left hand. So what I'm going to do, this is just made out of thermoplastic, it's just a hard material. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to use it first on my hand, and then I'm going to let you put it on your hand and see if we need to make any adjustments or if that works for you, okay?
Okay.
Alright, so what we're going to do first is you're going to pick this up with your right hand, okay? And then you're going to make sure that this Velcro strap right here, is on top, facing up, and you're going to stick your thumb through this hole. And then it should fit pretty good around your wrist, but we're going to make added security, and we're going to strap this around your wrist. Not too tight, but you want it secure. Okay? So it shouldn't be moving around too much. And then you're just going to pick any of your paintbrushes, whichever one you want to use, and you can use all of them, just one at a time. But this one I already put one of the O-rings on, which is just this little plastic piece that's going to secure this paintbrush in place. So what we're going to do is we're going to hold the paintbrush down here with your right hand, and you're going to stick it all the way through these holes until the O-ring touches the thermoplastic. And then, for added security, we're going to put another O-ring on. This part you may need a little bit of assistance from your spouse or anyone that's around you.
Okay.
Or you may be able to do it on your own. Okay, and that is just about it. So it's nice and secure in there. If you need it higher or lower, you can adjust it. But then you can just dip it in your paint and start painting. How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good.
All right. So what I'm going to do you have any questions? All right, Stephen, so if you don't have any questions, I'm going to take this apart so that it can be set up just as it would at your house or wherever you're painting. And then I'm going to have you set it up so that you can paint yourself, okay?
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to set it right here and go ahead and get started. Exactly. It'll take some getting used to. Okay, good job. And then just tight enough so that it feels comfortable. How's that feel?
Good.
All right. So then pick whichever paintbrush you would like.
Do that one.
All right. Sounds good.
And then
perfect. And what else? Do you want to put this O-ring on just to make sure that it's secure?
Yeah.
Okay. Need it a little higher?
Yeah.
Okay. And I can always help you if you need to. Do you want me to help you put this on?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So we're just going to secure that in place. There we go. All right. So then I just gave you this paint and this paper, so why don't you go ahead and try it out to see if it'll work for you.
All right. This is super cool.
way you can get back to painting.
That's so different.
Yep, it's a little bit different, but you're able to still do it. So I think it'll just take some getting used to. It might help you out until you can get that mobility back. Sound good?
Sounds good.
All right.
Perfect.
Sounds good. Do you have any other questions for me?
No.
You think this will do the job for you?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm glad to hear that, and I am glad to see that you will be able to get back to painting, and maybe you can paint me something.
I'll try.
Yeah. All right. Well, I hope to see you again, and you can go ahead and take this home.
All right. Cool. Thank you.
Yep. Have a great day.
All right. Thanks. You too.
Bye.